Walk in the footsteps of Harry Potter and Hermione Granger at Malham Cove. You may recognize the unique landscape from the film Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 1, when Harry and Hermione set up camp while chasing Horcruxes.
Malham Cove is a huge curving amphitheater-shaped cliff formation of limestone rock. The vertical face of the cliff is about 260 feet high. The top of the cove is a large area of limestone pavement.
Alberto!
Oh, that's the spot to open up locked doors.
I just want to open our uploaded video.
Enjoy watching!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Capacious Extremis!
The Malham Cove Walk is a great day trip for Harry Potter, and everyone should be looking forward to recreate the magic of the films and a lot about his character, more than we probably ever imagined.
We knew that Harry and Hermione set up a cannon in a tent on the limestone pavement at the top of Malham Cove, but scenes from the film features views across Malham Dale, including the view of Cotton and down to Malham Village and Kirby Malham.
Expecto Patronum!
The Patronus chime is a very powerful projection of hope.
Yes, I hope we go back there next summer.
Stay happy,
stay wizard,
and stay beautiful!